Hi, so today we have this shoes here, and I have holes in it, and we've been covering it with this duct tape, but today we have something new. So we have this shoes glue here, and today we're gonna put it on, and what we need is ice cube, which it kind of melted a little bit, but that's fine. And then, of course, we need duct tape. And let's get started.